much more than ankle deep. Every high school, I'ma take the city with every university. I'ma take everything that moves about this city.
God is just manifesting his power and his glory.
And I wanna tell you, I'm excited about this day, MMD. Man, there's so many things happening in my house of peace. People are getting touched. Kids are coming, 17-year-olds, 20-year-olds coming to my house, and the presence of God is just falling upon them, and they just have begun to cry. I've gotten touched. I've gotten changed.
I'm so excited to multiply myself and my disciples and my people that are under me. So I encourage you to multiply, you know, and to just be encouraged. You are leaders, not followers.
I came to tell you, you are supposed to heal the sick. You are supposed to cast out demons. You are supposed to be different.
Starbucks says that life happens over coffee. Here we say that life happens at a hop.
I'm talking about we give unnecessary amounts of love daily. This is not a one-time thing. We call them on a Wednesday right before House of Peace. We call them on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We give them food. We give them rides. Anything that they need, they know that they can come to us.
So men alike, there's a brand new dance tonight. Now get it hype.
Disciple that you're watching me, young person that you watch, maybe you come into the service for the first time, maybe you've been here for a while, you're a disciple, you a sub leader. I want to challenge you to become a hop. I want to challenge you to become a hop leader one day. Stand your head high and be able to hold one of those House of Peace lessons in your hand. Not just for the show of teaching and looking good, but just because you have been given the chance to change somebody's life. I want to challenge you. April 1st, we will be celebrating our MMD, first MMD of the year, our first massive multiplication day. You're going to hear about it everywhere. You know why? Because we are about multiplying. We are about taking the dream of God and sowing it into every person's heart. And that way we can multiply it and make it flourish in somebody else's heart. I challenge you, if you're a disciple, get with the flow. If you're a disciple, become a leader. You have what it takes in you. God has sown that seed in your life. And you know what? You can make it flourish. And you can make it multiply. I challenge you, each and every one of you disciples, sub leaders, get with it. Let's multiply. Let's have the dream of God to take place, to be fulfilled here in Miami. Love you now. See you April 1st. You'll hear about it. It's a big celebration. It's MMD. The greatest thing is that you are a part of it. That's what's up.